Jeff is gonna take you to the back room to meet his team. And you will cry, Uncle, as they shower you with spreadsheets. And in Jeff's dirty living room, he simply doesn't know on which device his family is watching that TV show. And where is their attention when they're watching that TV? And they're staring at those iPhones simultaneously. Gonna reach people everywhere with surround sound marketing. With the rise of connected devices, it's an opportunity. But beware the silos. Gotta free that data. Understand the path to purchase, and you'll be in nirvana. Attention is hard to come by, and the choices multiply. The system. Attention is a muscle, you know. Small by eating slow, flawless, Keurig, Dr. Pepper.
Yeah, very good.
Google uses its machine learning on its own products. Machine learning is computers putting labels on stuff. McDonald's in Japan use data about location to be right place and right time to drive more engagement. No, you can't get Natalie Portman in a chopper in the south of France. But good narratives across devices is something that you can. Oh, front load your story arc and zoom in really close. Test relentlessly and see where that eyeball goes, where it goes. Here comes the chorus. 2, 1, 2, 3. Attention is hard to come by, and the choices multiply. Against the wall, and the house is burning too. But there's a $3 billion opportunity by 2022. Get focused on the consumer, not the distributor. Five blades and a flashlight is just things how they were. Two blades, three blades, four blades, five blades and a flashlight. That's not consumer-focused innovation, aye, aye, aye. Shorten the path to purchase. Don't buy that web traffic. Insert yourselves into the spaces where it's organic, organic. Here comes the chorus. We're gonna sing it maybe three more times. One. Oh, long live Keurig. Dr. Pepper. It's something I never thought I'd stand up here and be singing, but that's great.